Almost there.
That's it. It's a right. Little bit at a time.
Peace, you know peace. Saying?
Trust me, I didn't start off on this up there, upside down on my head. I use my wall though.
Take Jelly Roll.
Like for example, like this is my wall. I might start right here. So when I push up, yeah, I might my feet might go here, but I push off.
Yeah.
And I always know that that's gonna be there. You know what I'm saying? Right. It's really getting comfortable being on your neck and your head. Just staying on your head because it's different. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Yeah, I'm good with that word. Yeah, bro. Appreciate you though.
You're playing on that? Laying our backs, bring our feet to the ground, connect with some bridges. Feet to the ground, this. Hands grabbing the heels and the ankles. And push straight up, hips all the way up. Push through that lower back. All the way up on your shoulders and your neck. Opening up the heart chakra and down. Ankles under the knees. Get too far back.
Going in?
Your ankles are too far in. You're going out. All right, and up. Push up to that lower back, through those hips. Good. Down, really feel it in that lower back, and push up, push, 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 and slowly come down, and slowly release the leg straight. Let's bring our right leg to our chest. Right knee to our chest, left leg straight. Mm-hmm. Okay, okay. Let's drop that right leg out to the right side, opening up the hips, drop it down to the right. Extend our arms out to the side, and let's take that right leg and bring it over the left, keeping the left leg straight, and looking back towards your right arm. Good. So there you go. Keep the lower back good. Think about that chiropractor.
to the knee. I saw you, girl.
Push up through those. There you go.
There you go.
One more in me.
Push up through the little baby.
Thank you.
to Coach E. Cash App, Mr. Coach E.
It's on your Instagram too?
No, it's not. It's not. My Instagram, Chakra Phantom.
Chakra Phantom. Phantom of the Chakras.
It's Phantom of the Chakras. That's who we is.
That's your name. That's your name.
Hey, you know.
I'm so glad you hit up Diamond about that too.
Yeah.
I was gonna ask you now. I was thinking, like, would it be a good little vibe, like what they doing?
Uncle Jasenib, do our adorations to your divine spirit. Appreciate y'all stopping in, you know. Again, live tonight, this was just a warm-up for what's in store for tonight. Peace.